I'm here with Jonathan Toomey from CEDIA. Jonathan, how are you doing?
Good, thank you. Thanks for having me.
The smart home has been becoming smarter, right? Just look at what's happening with AI and so many other things, sustainability, wellness, all of these concerns popping up. For a professional, how can the Smart Home Technology Conference help them keep up to date and, you know, keep up to speed with everything that is changing in the smart home world?
No, it's a fantastic question. So for this year's program, you know, what we've really done here in many ways, I think, is gone back to the roots and the core needs of CEDIA's member integrators. So we have a number of sessions touching on big things, everything from business strategies to, you know, just basically improve your business to understanding what today's trends like AI, like you mentioned, and all these different things are that are going to propel them into tomorrow. So it's got a good mix of all those things.
Perfect. Could you expand a bit more on some of the content that attendees can expect? Some of the sessions, what are they going to cover? What kind of like actionable information they can walk away with?
Yeah, absolutely. So, I mean, we've got things covering the whole spectrum of things you'd expect in something called a Smart Home Technology Conference. There's a number of sessions on lighting. We have quite a few sessions on immersive audio. A big thing for us is CEDIA recently launched, you may have heard, our RP22 immersive audio standard, which we did in collaboration with the Consumer Technology Association and other governing bodies like SMPTE, the Society of Motion Picture Television Engineers. So we're really high on those type of standards, so we're educating people on things like that. But there's other stuff, like you said, wellness and smart home to assistive technology. We have a separately ticketed workshop on sustainability practices. So there's really just a little bit of everything for everyone.
The professionals need to learn and stay up to date with everything that is changing, but they also need a way to communicate that they have this knowledge and this database in their heads and in their companies to clients. Anything CEDIA is doing to kind of help them convey that marketing message, convey that message of expertise across to the broader industry?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, there's a number of things. Like, CEDIA members can take advantage of all sorts of certifications that we offer, so you can present that to your clients, showing that you have demonstrated knowledge in particular areas of, you know, home networking and smart home technologies. Again, we have these new courses on these standards that we released, like RP22. But for those that are going to be here this week in ISE, there's a number of courses that I recommend checking out. Again, like I said earlier, we have stuff on core business strategies to improve your business. So Leslie Shiner's teaching a number of great sessions. One particular interest business session to me is Jeff Hayward's teaching one on social media marketing, which, again, when you think of this industry and how visual it is, to take advantage of the work that you're doing in someone's home and then properly market it on social media is really important, something that I think a lot of businesses could benefit from. And then kicking off the show, we have Rich Green teaching a great session on trends and what Silicon Valley has in store for the smart home industry. So I do think there's a lot. For those that are coming and would still like to register, you definitely check out the ISE website, and you want to pivot yourself towards the CEDIA Smart Home Technology Conference and check out the registration.
Jonathan, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.